What up, guys, and welcome back to the Dystopia. Right now, we're going to head to the Pentagon and see what's up going on over there. And kick some Black Tusk butt.
Black Tusk is looking for something at the Pentagon, and I'm willing to bet we don't want them to find it. We need you to guarantee they don't. A helo is standing by. Black Tusk is looking for something at the Pentagon, and I'm willing...
We have a situation. This is from a few days ago. Black Tusk.
We're coming up on the building. The marker is our agent. We lost contact with her shortly after this.
Can we take a look at the surveillance footage she transmitted?
Let me switch over. What are they after?
At a guess, the DARPA labs and the sublevels. There are all kinds of Defense Department prototypes down there. This can only be bad news. The question is, how bad? We need to know. Which is where you come in, Agent.
I bet we don't. We're just east of the Pentagon, coming up on Black Tusk's outer perimeter. Find a way through and figure out what the hell they're doing here.
Sure.
Tusk communications intercepted.
Brenner, Recon 4 has a visual on an unknown helo headed east over the Potomac.
Tell them to patrol toward the shoreline. Might be an insertion.
Of course they are.
Yeah, I left that kind of exposed. That was like an engineering deficiency. Great, that means a bunch of them are coming.
Contact! Outside the western perimeter! Can you ID the targets? It's the division. Understood. Hold it together.
Right in the leg.
Shade beacon detected. Source located.
That must be our agent. Let's hope she's okay. I'll leave this channel quiet. The agent there can handle this from here.
hello. This is new.
Safe area detected.
Man, I wonder what that was.
My God. I activated the beacon when I heard the fighting. Never expected that you'd walk through that door. We'll have to catch up later. We're here. This is the courtyard. Black Tusk has been tearing the place up, hauling away anything they can. You need to get there and put a stop to it. Getting in is going to be the tricky part, especially now they know that you're coming. I can create a diversion here to help you get through. Let's hope it's enough. Hey. It's good to see you.
Glad to see you survived too. That's awesome. I'm glad she survived.
This thing working? Good. You're gonna need to find a way in along the terrace above the library.
Portable electronic device detected.
Have any holiday plans?
I'm thinking about heading back to New York to see my parents.
And don't forget to bring a surgical mask. I hear there's a nasty bug going around.
Yeah, I'm a little worried if I'm being honest.
See what you can find to make an entrance. The bigger, the better. It'll give Black Tusk something to obsess over while you infiltrate the site.
Awesome. Alright, let's do this thing.
Detected.
We're taking fire on the western perimeter. Already sent to Hilo with reinforcements.
Let me see. That guy.
This magazine is empty.
There it is. And they're both shut down. take out everyone else.
Hang on, I'm reloading.
Don't see where they're at. There we go.
Rogue hive detected. Okay.
Make an entrance, not blow up the fucking Pentagon.
Modern problems require modern solutions.
Quickly.
All right.
I'm reading a massive power outage in the Pentagon after that explosion. That may be an issue you'll have to resolve. Eyes up. Don't expect it to stay this quiet inside.
Well, that's great. Canceled.
Probably for the best. I don't think it's a good idea to fly into New York right now.
Is it really that bad?
It's not looking good. Sarah's talking about quarantine procedures.
Maybe I owe TSA an apology for the scathing voicemail I just left their department head.
Okay. Think they know that I'm here? Yeah, I think they saw me.
perimeter, but they don't know where you're going. Move fast, hit hard, and you've got a shot. Right. Airlifting heavy drilling equipment to the center courtyard. The priority is to take out that operation and prevent them from extracting whatever it is they're looking for. Then, we need to figure out what it is they're looking for. I'll do what I can to support you from here. Set the breaker.
Circuit overloaded. Fuse blown.
Check the area. Find a replacement for that fuse.
Nope, wasn't in the trash. Random filing cabinet. Random filing cabinet for the win.
Circuit repaired. Power online.
Nice. Now, about that drill, you're probably going to need to find explosives. Black Tusk definitely has some with them. So keep an eye open.
Going down or up?
Communications.
This is Brenner. Double up patrols and sentries. Division's on site.
Not sure we can afford to. We're already behind schedule.
Just get it done.
Brenner.
Well, that's not great. Expect heavy resistance on your way to the drill.
Find explosives, huh? Moving.
Uh-huh.
survive.
Someone made a bad choice.
Pardon me, just let me grab this real quick.
Explosive compound detected.
You should be able to use that to take out the drill.
Trying to take out the drill.
Send reinforcements to the center courtyard. We need to keep that drill safe.
Understood, Command.
Did you hear about Bill?
Like what, him and Mika? Yeah, we talked about it a while back.
No, I mean... He passed yesterday. He'd been in quarantine for some time. Security cremated him and buried him in the center courtyard.
Damn. I feel kind of bad for joking about him and Mika now. How's she doing?
Pretty bad. But she's still holding on.
Something tells me I'm about to hit a big boss battle. Getting a lot of stuff.
Looks like you reached the center courtyard. Use those explosives and take out the drill.
We could splinter cell this thing. Going. okay, so... Need to protect you, buddy.
Excellent work.
Command, the drill is out of commission. We need to eliminate these assholes. Redirect all available units to intercept.
Any day you want to reload, be fine with me. And because you're basic.
Okay, there's an air gap server in the naval wing. It has a complete inventory of projects and assets based at the Pentagon. We'll need that project list. If your access is blocked by the lockdown, Isaac should be able to access the system and obtain the security key.
All right. What's up, bitches? Get to say that. Only Captain America gets to say that.
Electronic lock detected.
That was sweet.
Searching system for access codes.
Shut. There's gotta be another way up. Yep, there is. Alright, let's open the big metal door, shall we?
We lost contact with the atrium. Lock everything down.
Bravo, 1-9er. Securing the war room.
Bravo, 1-6. Redirect to the server cluster.
We'll go. 1-6 en route to the server cluster.
This world and beyond. Yikes.
Saw something there.
Position to intercept.
En route to reinforce you.
Great. prepare yourselves, for yesterday's words may lead to tomorrow's wars. The one. Upstairs. Fine. This.
Interfacing. Connection established. Electromagnetic interference detected.
Well, if you are planning on using those fancy division toys.
Something tells me.
System malfunctioning.
Oh, bitch.
System disrupted.
I'm going to take that out of your heart!
System reactivated. System curtailed.
Get out of here.
System back online. System malfunctioning. System curtailed. System restored. System malfunctioning. System reactivated.
Here, chew on that real quick.
Watch out.
System curtailed.
Looks like the firebending's back on.
System back online. System curtailed.
Shit, or not.
System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System restored. System disrupted.
Okay.
System back online. System malfunctioning. System restored. System restored.
Need to get up there.
System reactivated. System malfunctioning. System restored. System curtailed. System reactivated. System disrupted. System curtailed.
Stay cool. I'm almost there.
System.
You guys
restored.
Are being super annoying.
System disrupted. System reactivated. System curtailed.
Oh, yeah.
System restored. System disrupted. System back online. System curtailed. System restored. System malfunctioning. System reactivated. System disrupted.
Oh yeah.
Mistakes were made.
System restored.
Right. Now you got my full attention, buddy.
Error. Data corrupted.
Well, that doesn't sound good. That EMP must have wrecked the servers. So much for Plan A. Plan B is to take data directly from their own systems. They have a command post on a rooftop not too far from your position. That should have the information we're looking for.
All right. shit.
You'll be looking for a big comm tower. Expect that they'll swarm all over that position once they realize you're hooked into their system.
Approaching station 4. God damn it. Hold them off. I'll send in reinforcements from the hover.
Tells me that hover crap is gonna come back. It's gonna be at the most inconvenient time.
Marauder class quadcopter detected.
Yep, as expected.
Data damaged. Attempting to restore deleted files.
Great job. I'm pulling up the recently accessed files to get a look at what they were after.
Shouldn't have done that. Should not.
Class quadcopter detected.
Come on.
Restored. Transmitting.
Okay. Got something. Black Tusk's main objective is a perfusion bioreactor? What the hell is a perfusion bioreactor? Leverage. I'll explain later. Securing that equipment is absolutely critical. We cannot let Black Tusk take it. Kelso out. Head back to the entrance. I can direct you to the DARPA labs below.
Okay.
This is a perfusion bioreactor. Thanks to you, we've got broad-spectrum antiviral medication that can prevent another outbreak. But we don't have anywhere near enough to go around. This thing will solve that problem. It's essential that we recover it. But there's another problem we need to solve first. We're pretty sure Black Tusk is using that drill to extract the bioreactor. They definitely don't want us to have it. So disappoint them. Wreck their plans. Do whatever it takes to make sure that equipment ends up in the right hands.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here. It looks like the Pentagon is more extensive than I thought. I'll see you next time. Peace!